Hi everyone, welcome. Thanks so much for stopping in. I'm Rena, and in today's Boxes and Deals, I have... other mystery items. Please stay tuned. The refills is something that you subscribe to. So some of the choices could be mystery bundles, and you would get a new mystery bundle each season. You can cancel that subscription at any time, even between seasons, if you decide, I know I'm not gonna want this again. There's like a Grown Alchemist day cream. There's a R&Co shampoo and conditioner set, which I was subscribed to, but I stopped. I'm hoping that I'll be able to get it again once we start going through. We have a lot of shampoo and conditioner now. I love the R&Co and I think it's a good price for the duo. Hopefully I can get on it again. Some people say don't get off of it because you know, they might sell out before you can get on it again, which has been the case before, but that's okay. So I'll try. And there's mystery bundles and different things. So I decided to choose some of the mystery bundles. There's even more than what I got. But I got, I'll tell you one at a time. I did already open them. I knew what they were from spoilers and again from the forum. The forum is just nice. It's their community and there's a lot of extra information that you won't see anywhere else, whether it's spoilers or just people's opinions or different things like that, questions answered and all kinds of stuff. So I like reading the forum and seeing what people are saying and seeing those spoilers. So I found out that you could know ahead of time with some of these mystery bundles what they were. Now, so I did already open them also to kind of get their values and everything and see what's there. I got the refill mystery bundle. Now that one will be different for everybody. It's just called the refill mystery bundle. You always receive three items valued at a minimum of $65. And you pay $14.99 each month, each season. Again, you can cancel at any time. Each season will be a different bundle. They'll have a few different bundles. I don't know how many bundles they actually send out, but they're numbered. So I got bundle number 7 for my mystery bundle. As I said, I already opened it. So 2202 mystery bundle number 7. I saw spoilers for bundle 8 as well. I think that's it so far, is just 7 and 8, so I don't know how many actually were in circulation. Bundle number 8 had some bento boxes, a Living Proof styling spray, and I forget the other item. I'll have to look again. If I can find a photo, I'll put it up here. I can't promise anything. All right, what I received from my mystery bundle, number 7, for $14.99 is a Milk Makeup Watermelon Brightening Mask Stick. Now this by itself is valued at $26. Because I paid $14.99 and my overall retail value for this bundle was $93.90. I'll go back to, I forgot to tell you the retail value for the boxes. I'll go back to that. I paid $4.15 for this. Definitely worth it. I like Milk Makeup. I will say I don't really care for the scent of this one. It doesn't smell like watermelon. So if you're thinking watermelon, it's not at all. It almost has that kind of, almost that fishy smell. Not horribly, but very faintly. So if you are particular about smells, you might not want to get that, but if you don't really care, I think once I put it on, what I would do for the Milk Makeup Sticks, I don't generally like clay masks, but I like the Milk. I have a green one, the green tea one or something like that. And I like that one because all I do is rub it on before I get in my shower. So I'd rub it on my dry face and rinse it off in the shower after a few minutes. I like the texture of the packaging too. It's kind of that velvety texture and it's cute, very handy. So I was happy to get that. I would have rather had the blush. I thought that's what it was at first, and I was all excited because I do like Milk Makeup blushes. It's not. That's okay. Then I got a Beauty Crop Fabulous Flocking Lashes Mascara. That's valued at $19.90. Would I pay that? No, but I paid $3.18. I do have tons of mascara, so I'll probably put this in a future giveaway, but that is still a good deal, $3 for that. I've heard really good things about it. I just have tons of mascaras. And then the other thing I got was a Caravan Home. This is the packaging. Caravan Home Diamond Woven Rug, supposedly valued at $48 according to FabFitFun. I did see this very rug on Amazon for $25. But this is what it looks like. Sean said it's not a rug, it's a towel. It is small. Oh, that's the back. Well, here's the back. I think it's cute. I just don't know where I'm going to put it. So I will, since it is small and it doesn't have, I mean, you could put those rubber liners under it so it doesn't slip, but we don't really have any space. We need a long runner for the hallway. We need big ones for the living room and entryway, because both of those rooms are really big. It wouldn't work for the bathroom. We like plush rugs for the bathroom. And then our bedrooms are carpeted. And of course I wouldn't put this in the kitchen. So I don't really have a place to use it as a rug, but I thought this would be nice for even some, again, photo backgrounds, photo backdrops. Maybe even on a table for like a table, kind of a table liner possibly. I don't know. What do you think? What would you use it for? That is, again, supposedly valued at $48. I paid $7.66 for it. Am I glad I got it? I mean, as I said, I'm not sure what I'll use it for, but I know I will find a use for it. I think it's cute. $7 is not bad for that at all. If I saw it in the store for $7, I still don't know that I would pick it up, but am I happy I got it? I do not mind that it was in the mystery bundle. I'm just glad it wasn't. I mean, this is skincare, but it's a skincare they don't have a lot of. So that was the regular refill mystery bundle that I received. So I saved 84% on that, and it was definitely above the promise value of $65. Because I got a value of $93.90. Even with the $25 Amazon price, it was still valued at $70.90. And I still would have saved 79%. Then there was also the Home Surprise Bundle. That was new for the summer. And I, especially since I didn't think they'd put a lot of home items for the summer categories, I wanted to try it because those are my favorite items to get out of a lifestyle box, is the home items. So I thought I would try it. Later, I realized by reading the forum when it was too late that apparently if you click on the Learn More under the themed bundles, not the mystery, one won't tell you what you're getting, but the themed bundles such as the Home Surprise, or the Skincare Surprise, or the Makeup Surprise, I think there's a few others that you could choose from, but those ones will tell you what category you're receiving. So this one apparently said a laundry item, towels, and mugs. I didn't know that. Or I probably wouldn't have got it just because. But am I glad I got it? I still am, because I wanted to try it out. It was more. It was $24.99 with a minimum value of $70. I received a value of $85.30, which was less than the value of the refill bundle, but cost $10 more. But I still saved 71%. And I'm still happy with what I got, even though the mugs. The funny thing is, Sean was just telling me that day before I opened this and before I knew it was in here that I have too many mugs. And so when I opened this, I just died laughing and he could not figure out what I was laughing at. And so then I showed him. Ta-da! You thought I had too many. Guess what? So, but the cool thing about these, now, generally, I don't care for metal mugs because if you put anything hot in it, it makes it hot. You can't put it in the microwave. Not, you know, I like to warm up my coffee because I don't drink it fast enough. You can put a Moscow Mule in it. But they're adorable. It's one of my absolute favorite colors. I love the blue. And the other cool thing is I did get the Dutch oven in a previous box that matched this. This is by Golden Rabbit. And I got this Dutch oven that is this very color. So these will match that. I mean, how a mug will go with a Dutch oven, I don't know, unless you cook cocoa in it, maybe. Again, you just have to be careful if you put anything hot in it. I hate to say it, but we had the idea. I love wind chimes. And we thought it would be adorable to make a wind chime set because we want to make our own wind chimes. We thought it would be cute to make a wind chime set out of these. I know. I just have so many mugs and I don't use those kind. So it's cute and I would love the wind chimes out of that. I think it would be adorable. All right, so I paid... This set was valued at $48.30. I paid $14.15 for four mugs. $3 each for $14 for a nice wind chime. Not bad. Or even whether if we use it for mugs or what. All right, then I also received, and I think everybody's home bundle would have been the same, except I think the only difference was if you are in Canada or UK. I don't know what UK received, but Canada received something different from the laundress. I received, US received, signature detergent in classic, and this does up to 64 loads. It is 33.3 fluid ounces, and it smells amazing. Now, I will say that I've been switching over to the laundry detergent sheets rather than the plastic bottles. But I will still use this up, and it's a good brand. I do love their crease spray, and I think I have, hand washing detergent. I love that as well. So I am familiar with this brand. I do like it. I will use this. 64 loads too. So it does smell fresh and clean. It smells amazing. That is valued at $22. I paid $6.45 for that. Worth it? Yes. And the third thing I got that everybody in the US... Oh, and what I was about to say is that somebody in Canada said that instead of the detergent, they received the crease spray, which works amazing. If you have a t-shirt or anything that you don't have time to iron, you just spray it down with that and it takes the wrinkles out. It's amazing. I love it. So Canada got that. I don't know what UK would have received. The third item was a... This one is funny. It says in the FabFitFun and on the packaging, so FabFitFun was probably just going by the packaging, but it says tea towel set. You see that right there? So in the tea towel set, handmade in Mexico, which is cool, you receive, that's your tea towel set. So this is by the brand To The Market. And apparently all their tea towels and kitchen items are made in different countries, handmade. Now this is very, very thin. I don't have a light behind it so you can see. It is very see-through and very thin. So I don't even know how we would use it as a towel. It'd be more of a decorative towel or maybe a cloth to put on the counter. Or the table. I don't know. Very thin and only one. Definitely not a set. I think it's even too thin to use as a hanky. So we got that. That is supposedly valued at $15. I guess because it's handmade. I paid $4.39. I think that's the only item that I don't think, even at the price that I paid, is personally is worth that. Would I pay $4.39 if I saw this in the store, even a specialty handmade store? Probably not. But I have it. I'll use it. I'll probably use it as, again, just like a setting cloth or something. I'm not sure. But I'm happy with the other things, so that's good. And then the last surprise category item that I received, and I got one in spring as well, I did the surprise candle each season. Now, the home bundle, it will be different every season. Everyone will get the same bundle, but it will change per season. Same with makeup, skincare, and all the other ones. Same with the candle. It will be a seasonal candle. Apparently, everyone will get the same one. But it is $14. This season, it's $14.40. Spring, it was $15.30. But it doesn't say what your promised retail will be for that one. It just says, now it says, anyway, spring was different again. Now it says minimum of 11-ounce candle. Supposedly, it's, you know, a high-end candle. I thought before somewhere it said a minimum of $30 value, but I can't find that now. Anyway, this is the Jonathan Adler candle in the scent Fleur de Sel. And it is 11 ounces. I looked it up. It's a value of $48. Would I pay $48 for it? No. Am I glad I paid $14.40 for it? Absolutely. If not for the vessel alone. Ooh. It did have a protective layer in there. I just took that out. But this is the vessel with a lid. I think it's cool. It is very heavy duty ceramic. Has the light blue interior glaze. On the outside, it's more of a satin. All right. And cotton wick. It is very pleasant. So this one's kind of oceanic too, but in a different way than this one. It has more of that just pleasant, soft sea salt beach air when you go to the beach in the pleasant evening as the wind blows and you're just sitting in the breeze. Not the fishy smell, of course, but, you know, just a sea breeze with some flowers on the breeze. But these are not the citrusy flowers, like the bright kind of tropical like this one. This is more of, how would you describe that? Just very pleasant. Kind of the woodsy flowers. Let me see if there's a... Okay, here is a description. Aquatic breeze, marine salt, orange blossom, mimosa, and driftwood. So, $14.40, and that is the summer candle. The spring candle was more floral. I think it's okay, but I'm still glad I got it. And I definitely will be getting the fall one as well and the winter one, at least 1 year of candles to see what they get, what they send each season. And at $14.40 for a nice big candle with a very nice vessel. And the spring one was really pretty too. I think it's worth it. Altogether for the mystery bundle, the surprise candle, and the surprise home bundle, a total of 7 items. I paid $54.38. The retail value was $227.20. I saved 76%. Will I use it all? Almost. All right, so what do you think? Let me know in the comments below. What was your favorite thing? Do you get FabFitFun or no? And if you like this video, please be sure to give it a big thumbs up. Subscribe if you haven't already, and I will see you in my next video. Bye!